Hey guys! Say hi.
Hi.
See my messy house? This is what happens when you come home from vacation and are too tired to do anything. So, anyways, so we got home last night from our trip, our vacation to Myrtle Beach, and we actually left Myrtle Beach on Sunday, and we got to our hotel in Virginia Sunday afternoon, and then we went and explored DC some, so which was really fun. The kids had a blast. Got to see the White House and a few other things. We'll probably go again in a couple of years when the other kids are older as like a field trip. But so we got the ACs put in today because last night was so hot in the house. It was just, I didn't sleep well. I can't sleep when I'm too hot. So hopefully now that the AC's in the bedroom, I can sleep really, really well. So, I look terrible. I still have to get all cleaned up and everything. But, anyway, so we still have unpacking to do and laundry to do and everything like that. But we just had such a fun time with our friends. We miss them already. We wish we could be there still. Super fun. Beach was awesome. Pool was awesome. Spending time with friends, eating, all that. Awesome. We're exhausted. Cole ended up getting dehydrated yesterday. I thought it was just car sickness because he gets a little woozy in the back seat and he was all the way in the back in the van. But he ended up being really dehydrated. He ended up throwing up in the car on the way home yesterday, which thank goodness I had a plastic bag handy because I do not need throw up in my van. So he ended up coming home. Steve went out and got him some Gatorades, and he drank that and rested last night, and he woke up, no fever, no headache, no nothing. So that was pretty, pretty awesome. I'm just watching him now. Hopefully he'll keep drinking water. Lots and lots of fluids. Yes, Cole?
Mm-hmm.
Lots of water.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think he drank as much as the other boys during the week, and I wasn't apparently not very watchful of that. We didn't do many videos this week or during vacation. We took a lot of pictures, which I'll post. I'll post the whole vacation week. Hopefully by tomorrow, and you guys can see kind of what we did. All the fun we had. So we'll just end it with that, and we'll get back on track this week with the house, and school's over for a few weeks, and we start back up in July. We're kind of doing a semi all year round thing with homeschooling because we're taking like Christmas, actually Thanksgiving to New Year's off. So we're just kind of in limbo right now, between curriculums. So we will catch up with you guys later. I'll post the vacation video today or tomorrow, whenever I get to it. And I hope you guys enjoy watching how our vacation went. Don't forget to hit subscribe down below and let us know if you're new. And just say hi. And we will see you guys later. All right? Have a great night. Bye.
Bye.